Good morning, children. I will teach you our standard third subject computer. That's a bit more on pen in online classes. Answer the following question. Question: what do you understand by transparent selection? Answer: we can use the transparent selection option from the selections option. Follow steps for transparent selection option. Step first, click the drop down arrow under select. And step second, choose the transparent selection from the selection option. And step third and last, use copy and paste option. The post-it picture will have a transparent background. Use copy and paste option. The post-it picture will have a transparent background. Homework. Revise it. Thanks.